love the community. I love the small classes. I didn't want to be one in 50,000. I wanted to be one in a small number.
The reason that I like this place better than other places where I taught is that you can actually get involved with doing more with students. And I'm teaching stuff that I wouldn't teach ordinarily, that I might not even get to teach at a big research university, because I teach one-on-one with a student, and so that student and I can go out to the leading edge of the field.
I came here and visited for dog days the fall of my senior year, fell in love with the place. The people were just completely genuine. They welcomed me and my family with just like the brightest smiles, even though it was 8 o'clock in the morning. I took a tour of campus and I just left knowing this is where I was supposed to be.
I think, you know, you're excited when you first come to college, you know, because it's a new experience, you're growing up, you're becoming more independent, being on your own, but you don't really know what God has in store for you. I've just seen where God has given me an education, He's given me people who support me in my life, He's given ministries to me that I'm able to serve in, and ministries that minister to me, and so I've just got a wealth of, you know, encouragement from Christ, and it's just been a really, really great place for me to grow spiritually.
We have a lot of opportunities to serve. There's been students serving in our community in 1,000 different ways. Whether that be lunch buddies with kids at a local elementary school or middle school, they become tutors as well in the afternoons. We've done some things called Potato Project, where the students went out in the community and planted potatoes for those who need food. We do things with our local homeless shelter. A lot of our students work closely with hospice too. So there's a lot of opportunities to serve in any way that you want to. And you know, if there's not an opportunity that's available, you can definitely create that. That's one thing that's great about this campus. If you have an idea and you have a little bit of support behind it, we as a school really truly do invest in you and give you as many opportunities as you want and are willing to take on to become the person that you want to be.
Our students will be going into all kinds of professions and occupations, all kinds of careers and jobs, and they will have the opportunity to exercise leadership not only in their career life, but also in their community, in their church, in their family, wherever the case may be. And so we want them to have the fundamental skills that go along with those basic leadership goals and objectives. We've mentioned faith, service, and leadership. I like to say that faith brings about an obligation for service, and leadership makes service possible.
In the dog pound, they go crazy. They have like noisemakers and everything, and you come out and you just cheer and like cheer on your fellow classmates. Since it's a small campus and everyone knows everyone, a football player is in your class or a basketball player is in your class, you're gonna know him like on a more personal level. So when you see him on the football field or the basketball court, it makes you like more pumped, because like when you make a big play or you run a fast time on track, it makes you feel good when you hear someone cheering for your team, just wanting to see you succeed in like your meet or competition.
I feel like part of this school. It's not I go to Gardner-Webb, it's I am Gardner-Webb.